India extends ban on international flights till January 31st. The temporary suspension of flights to and from the UK will be extended till January 7th. International cargo operations and flights approved by the Directorate General of Civil Aviation are exempted. The decision comes after a new serious strain of coronavirus has been identified in Britain. Earlier, over 60 flights were operated between the two countries under the bubble arrangement.